My wife kind of just yelled at me. She's like, hey, there's been people saying they're getting sick at Chipotle, and I couldn't believe it. You know, she usually kind of teases me, so we don't go there as much. But I was like, you know, that's definitely why I've been feeling so bad.